strikeouts for Pacquiao, 6 for Pereira. Incidentally, 10,127 in the out. Pacquiao reaching with the left hand. Pereira reaching.
I like a fun habit.
Why'd you call that a knockdown?
I'm not sure that Cole saw that punch land, and I'm not sure that a punch did land.
What happened? I didn't see a heavy punch land. It looked as much like a slip as anything
else. McGuire is much more aggressive than I expected. Normally when he fights southpaws, he's more of a conservative, laid-back counterpuncher. Pacquiao back, something that Pacquiao was not prepared for.
Pereira takes a couple of hard seam to counter back accurately when Pacquiao lands over the top. Now Pereira goes with the body. In the first round, as Pacquiao tries left hand counter by Barrera. When they will speak Spanish, our interpreter is Ray Torres. Good left jab, and since that time, he's been tactically in control.
Tactically in control with the jab, but Pacquiao's trying to take control. Is this going to be a good fight? Because neither guy's going to accept the other guy.
Pacquiao has been getting his left hand in just like there. 6 in the last 30 seconds.
Pacquiao scraping Barrera now with... Barrera is an amazingly patient fighter. And they call him, of course, the baby-faced assassin. He never shows emotion in the ring. Big combination by Barrera as he catches Pacquiao coming in. Manny comes back with body shots of his own. Hard body shots from Pacquiao. Now has come out with a determined rally in round two. Trying to get back up on the scorecards after that strange knockdown rule.
Set up another knockdown, and Lawrence
question. If he hit the wet spot and that's why he went down, why didn't they?
Before the fight, they tried without question to wet that wet spot.
Yeah, firing combinations and landing them. And he backs Ferreira into the ropes and hammers him again.
Ferreira wincing, the blood dripping into the corner of his eye.
Pacquiao still determined not to let him take control of the fight. Even when he throws back, he's determined.
Pacquiao.
Now the right jab is coming.
Stop Pacquiao! Now Ferreira. Slugfest from here on in. Ferreira understands he can't box for Mini anymore. He's not going to try.
He's got no choice, but he's a hand on punch. And what's interesting, there's another bad hit, but Pacquiao can't. This is where Ferreira gets the cut. But it brings a lot of spirit to much like Mallorca. And that's really a quality that is hard to give a fighter.
Hard left hand by Ferreira. Backs Pacquiao up. Hard right hand by Ferreira. Uppercut landing. Pacquiao giving Ferreira momentary breathing space. And Marco takes advantage to drive him in. Pacquiao lands a left hand. Ferreira counters back with a left and right. From Pacquiao, and again the power deficit.
Right now, he cannot time the rhythm and the movement of Pacquiao. The punches, and Pacquiao is smart. He's not really throwing hard punches now. He's throwing volumes of punches. Just a little, but I don't think he has a choice. I mean, this is Tatum Yoan. I can safely coach to losing a decision. I can gamble and let it all go out for a knockout. In that case, I would try to go all out for a knockout.
One means nothing to Ferreira now. Minus 40 wouldn't hurt him. He can't
hold in the pass.
Big left hand again by Pacquiao. Ferreira having trouble seeing out of his left eye. Pacquiao just hammered him. Just hammering him. Right to left.
And that's all there is to it. Just one quick point. Round seven.
But off of this, I'm not sure that.
Well, I'll tell you what, as big as he is down there.
Assaulting Marco Antonio Ferreira. Mugging him. And about to leave him in the gutter.
He's not posted. He's not lighting it up like a lot of desperate moves. And you're going to have to keep fighting them back when they make that move. If you slow down, you'll lose the fight off. That's why those guys want a lot of close controversy from.
You have to wonder now whether the rematch is one of the highest regarded fighters in the world.
He's an icon.
One of the most entertaining fighters in the world.
Official knockdown of the fight for Pacquiao. He's right on top of Ferreira.
Pacquiao was right there.
Ferreira almost went down from exhaustion, yes, in that occasion.
But officially, should have been knocked down.
But he's taken a lot of left hand. Wouldn't send him out for the 12th round, Manny. You don't care how proud he is. There's no way a great fighter should have to go through three more minutes of this.
No, because Pacquiao is not backing off. If you had a guy that was.
He's getting hurt. Here comes Ferreira's corner. Ferreira's corner man is up on the apron. He's going to step into the ring. That's a good decision. Finally.
Very impressive.
A superstar emerges in San Antonio.
Manny Pacquiao.